74-year-old Garrett Gross used to be a pretty good pool player. That was before he was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease 7 years ago. But Gross's pool playing ability isn't nearly as important as the person he's playing with. It's Megan Parker, a UofL medical school student who is Gross's buddy.
We really have no problem trying to find things to do together. We have a lot of shared interests. So the problem usually is deciding what we're gonna do, which usually ends up being food.
I still got a couple restaurants we want to try.
Parker and Gross are two of the participants in UofL's first of its kind Parkinson's Buddy program, linking 25 first-year med students with Parkinson's patients. The duos attend Parkinson's symposiums and group gatherings, but more often than not, just spend time together, socializing, like good friends will do.
We went to that Halloween.
Oh, that was fun.
I was so scared.
Yeah, she was, I traumatized her right off the bat by taking her to Hillcrest. Everybody knows Hillcrest Street here in Louisville.
The Parkinson's Buddy program is the brainchild of UofL neurologist and researcher Catherine Lefevre.
The goal is really to bring patients and first-year medical students together on a one-on-one basis to kind of expose the students very early in their career to someone who suffers from a chronic degenerative disease.
Dr. Lefevre believes doctors spend too much time on paperwork, not enough time with the more enjoyable task of getting to know their patients. So she wants students like Megan Parker and Candace Wynn to spend time understanding what their buddies, Parkinson's patients, are going through, including the tremors, difficulty walking, and speaking.
I feel like this gives me a different perspective about the Parkinson's disease, like how it affects the patient in their daily basics. And this is not something that we can learn from being inside the classroom, so it really shaped how I'm gonna practice as a future doctor.
She's seen me at my worst and she's seen me at my best. Well, maybe not my best. My best is maybe a few years behind me.
And she's going to know this and recognize it when patients come into her office. They may have some non-specific symptoms that they can't figure out, and she may, because of Parkinson's, has so many different symptomologies that she may be really a much better physician because of that.
The Parkinson's patients say they really enjoy getting together with their young doctors-to-be and praise Dr. Lefevre and UofL for starting a buddies program.
Pretty evidently conveys that it's a very progressive school.
I think it would be a good thing for other universities to do. And I've actually thrown out the idea that we're involved in this program to some friends of mine at other universities.
And maybe more buddies in more places can gather around the pool table, sharing experiences, learning, and making better doctors in the process. So now what do we do?